morning, kids. How are you all? How are you all, baby? Everybody's fine? Yes, I hope everybody's good. Okay, kids. How was the Diwali celebration? Did you all enjoy with crackers, sweets, and your new dress? Yes? Yes, I hope everybody you were happy in the celebration. Okay, kids. Let's move on to concept time. Yes, look at here. Who am I? Everybody knows about him. Yes, he's a Mr. Carrot. Carrot is a one of the vegetable. Yes, Mr. Carrot already he told about his friends, you know. Yes, let's revise his friends once again. Okay, kids? Yes. Cabbage. What is this vegetable? Cucumber. Onion. See here. Onion. Next. French beans. Radish. Lady's finger. Tomato. What is this vegetable? Come on. Yes. This is a potato. This is pumpkin. So this one, bottle gourd, capsicum. What's the name of the vegetable? Yes, this is a cauliflower, brinjal, and green peas. Next, Mr. Carrot, he told about his friend exotic vegetables. Am I right? Yes. See here. Yes, he told about the exotic vegetable. Let's see once again. Yes. What's the name of the vegetable? Come on, repeat everybody. Yes. Broccoli. Everybody repeat. Come on. What's the name of the vegetable? Broccoli. It looks like a which vegetable? Yes. Repeat everyone. Yes. So broccoli is like a cauliflower. Everybody look at here. Yes, it resembles like a cauliflower. This is a broccoli. Next, see here. What's the name of the exotic vegetable? Yes, this is a lettuce. Everybody say lettuce. This lettuce looks like a what vegetable? Yes, look at here everybody. Come on. Look at here. Just you guess and tell me. So which vegetables resembles like a lettuce? Yes. Cabbage. So cabbage is like, looks like a, sorry, lettuce is looks like a cabbage. This is a lettuce. This is broccoli. Next, see this vegetable. What's the name of the vegetable? Mushroom. This is called mushroom. This is a one of the exotic vegetable. This is a mushroom. It's like a button shape. So we call button mushroom. Next, see here. What's the name of the exotic vegetable? Yes, this is a olives. What's the name of the vegetable? Olives. Okay, kids, why do we call this vegetables exotic vegetable? Why do we call this vegetables exotic vegetable? Yes, usually our mommy regularly not cooking this vegetables, you know. So only rare, even this vegetables we can see very rare. Even the normal market we cannot see this vegetables. Am I right? So it's very rare to meet all people, and we cook this vegetables. Am I right? Yes. What are the exotic vegetables? Broccoli, lettuce, olives, and mushroom. Okay, kids. Next, Mr. Carrot, who is going to tell about his friends leafy vegetables. Yes, he is going to tell about the leafy vegetable. What, ma'am? What is a leafy vegetable? What is a leafy vegetable? You have any idea? Yes, leafy vegetables means it has full of leaf on its stems. See this leafy vegetables? Yes. See this leafy vegetable? Spinach. See this spinach? Yes, it has full of leaves, you know. See this spinach, everybody? Yes, it has full of leaves, spinach. Next, coriander. Look at this coriander. Yes, in this coriander stems full of leaves. It's full of green color. Okay, kids. Next, see this fenugreek. See here, this is one of the spinach, fenugreek. See, in this stems full of leaves, you know. Yes, fenugreek, coriander, spinach and mint also. Mint and curry leaves. That is also leafy vegetables. So, leafy vegetables means it's full of leaves on its stems. See the leafy vegetables once again. Spinach, coriander, fenugreek, mint also. Mint and curry leaves. In the Zoom class, ma'am, I'll show you the real vegetables of leafy vegetables. Okay, kids? See? Usually, our mother, she will prepare a coriander chutney, mint chutney and curry leaf chutney, you know. So, it's green color. Have you ever eaten the chutneys? Have you ever eaten? Even our mommy also making a spinach. Am I right? Am I right or not? Yes, the leafy vegetables are very, very healthy food. It has a more iron content if we eat alternative days. Okay, kids, you have to eat the leafy vegetables in alternative days. Okay, kids, next, Mr. Carrot. Okay, friends, did you meet my leafy vegetables today? Did you meet my friend leafy vegetables? Yes. Okay, kids, it's time to go now. Bye-bye. See you in the next class with my new friends. Okay, kids.
Careful, tiger. Don't destroy the plants. Even they have life. I'm a plant, your friends are green. All around you I am seen. My main parts are the stems and roots. Leaves, colorful flowers and fruits. We are roots, underground we grow. In search of water, deeper we go. We suck water through our walls and fix the plant so it doesn't fall. I am a stem and because of me a plant can stand upright, you see. I connect all parts with the roots. To them I supply water and food. I am a leaf, I'm mostly green. In many shapes and sizes I'm seen. I cook food for the plant in sunlight. Just like you, I breathe day and night. I am a flower with petals so bright. Scented, colorful, or white. I have very sweet nectar in me. That's loved by birds, butterflies and bees. I am a fruit from a flower I grow. I have seeds in me that you sow. I taste sour when I'm unripe. Juicy and sweet when I'm ripe. I'm so sorry. I'll try to be more careful next time.